What I want to know is if it's between Kathy
and Kyle,
then leave it alone.
She attacked me in the house and asked
him. She attacked you?
Well, she abused me. It was abusive. Screaming and yelling at me. Abuse doesn't have to be hitting somebody.
No, I know that. Well,
but you've screamed and yelled at people.
I'm just saying.
So, Kathy, I don't need any drama.
You fought and you drove Lisa Vanderpump off the show.
I drove Lisa Vanderpump off the show. Okay.
What you did to my sister?
You will never go near my husband.
Everybody will know.
You understand that?
You've had problems with everybody, with Camille Grammer. I mean, the list can go on. And then saying that you've been bullied, you are the biggest bully in Hollywood, and everyone knows it.
Is that right?
Yeah, you are. You're mean.
Oh.
And you don't tell the truth.
Okay. Wow. Let me.
This is so sad.
Okay,
it's
so, all right.
No, it's
okay,
so sad.
Hold on,
you brought
hold
this on yourself.
I
was in the crib, sitting by the fireplace, drinking cocoa on the bed, standing rock. Doorbell rang. Who could it be? Thought to myself, then started to shrug. Got to the door. Ding dong. Who is it? My girl's best friend had paid me a visit.
It's very, very, very frustrating.
I have told you, I have talked.
You were very different at lunch.
I have talked so nasty behind your back. You should know
you told
that
me.
It is going to come.
You told me that
hard.
You did.
Don't come for me on national television with your bullshit. Sorry.
You picked the wrong.
I'm not thrilled with what Sutton did around the charity thing. I mean, how stupid is that? She should have kept her mouth shut.
That's narcissism. That's just being narcissistic. I think
she's like even grayed out from that.
If Sutton said to me, you know what? I did this out of spite. I wanted to hurt you because you hurt my friend Garcelle. I think I would move past it. Listen, I wanted to drag you. I'm going to torture you.
And you apologize for it.
I will be honest with you. There are times where you are infuriating and it makes me mad when I think about it. And I want to frickin' strangle you. So I will be honest about that.
At lunch when you said, I talked really badly about you, and I'm sorry for that. I was angry with you. Yes, you did.
Okay, so I'm sorry for it, but it happened, and I feel
it.
And the truth is that the fact that you
talk out of both sides of your mouth.
Well, so do you.
No, I don't.
You. Get out of my house. If you're going to talk like this, you should leave.
The set actress in Lisa never leaves her body. It would take an exorcism to get the set actress out.
Ah! Fuck this. Fuck. Fuck. Did you see this? Look at this.
Come after me as much as you f***ing want, but do not bring up my children or my husband. Period. End of story.
Okay.
And if you do, I will come for you till the end of days.
Okay.
If you come for my husband and kids, I will f***ing hunt you down! Is everyone clear?
Yeah, we're clear.
Is that a threat
or a promise? It is a fact.
No kids allowed.
No kids allowed.
No kids. Husbands. If you're not clear, ask me more questions, but I think I'm clear.
Saturday, the wine tasting?
Yes.
What I heard from Erica was that Rinna said, get the f*** out of my house.
Yeah, she did.
So you're saying Rinna told Sutton to get the f*** out of her house. Did Sutton leave?
No!
But Rinna said, oh, no, I didn't say that. I said, maybe you should leave.
Oh, no.
I did not say get the f*** out of my house. She wasn't doing and saying things that I wanted, and I remember saying, well, then you should just leave.
She wasn't doing and saying what I wanted. She said that obviously she wasn't serious because you didn't even leave. It was a no big deal.
I don't want to talk about it at the dinner table.
You know,
not in front of these people. You don't do that.
Dorit?
Yes, baby.
When Rinna told Sutton to leave, did she say, get out of my house? Or did she say, get the f*** out of my house?
Get the f*** out of my house.
Oh, Rinna says it didn't happen like that.
She just said she doesn't want to talk about it. Why do you keep bringing it up? Kyle is always ready to throw Sutton under the bus.
Rinna.
Yes, Kyle?
According to other
this is
people,
a great way to do this
you
conversation.
Said, get the out of my
I did not say the word
no, and you don't you. Get out of my house. If you're going to talk like this, you should leave. I didn't.
Yes, you did.
Rinna, I wasn't even there, but I know you said the word.
I must have been frustrated with you, and I probably said, then get the f*** out of my house. I don't remember saying f***. Was it brutal?
It was, yeah.
When I said that you were speaking out of both sides out of your mouth.
Oh, well, who would like that? Nobody would.
No, you didn't like that.
Here's the thing. I think that our issue could be put to bed.
I don't think your issue will ever be put to bed.
No, it could be. It actually, Mauricio. The fact that you didn't go up and apologize to my husband when you had a chance.
When he's leading the wine tasting?
Yeah.
You could have pulled him aside, Harry, and said, by the way,
I sent Harry a very thoughtful text.
No, you didn't.
Oh, I do believe I did.
Harry said you did not respond to him.
Okay. My text to Harry Hamlin, I said, happy birthday, Harry. Thank you again for including me last night. Wanting to keep the evening about celebrating you, I did not have a chance to express my apology for causing any embarrassment. This was never my intent. Sometimes miscommunication can wreak havoc. With sincerity, Sutton, with a kissy kitty cat face and a heart.
If you want to make this go away, you make a public apology, and you say, I'm so sorry I did that.
Do what you say.
Sutton, why did you do it in the first place?
Lisa Lena's
Sutton.
Rule book.
Why? Sutton.
Let me see. Do what she says, then it goes away.
Why did you do it in the first place?
It's a very short book.
We're not alone. There's other people here, including my friends, who are totally freaking out and texting me, what the f*** is going on? I'm totally mortified right now.
What will you do? Maybe I'll tell them that you treated Garcelle about the whole name. Why is it your problem and not Garcelle's?
First of all, I should have said it earlier.
What made you do that? That's the answer I want. Because when I get it, I will let it the go.
Hold on, guys. Sorry to interrupt.
If you're going
to
make me do this across the f***ing table, I'll do it.
Guys, put a pin in it for just a minute.
Who started this?
Kyle.
You.
I just wanted to know, are there still issues between Rinna and Sutton? Are they okay right now, or are they just sweeping it under the rug again?
You told me two different stories. You.
It was Kyle.
But this is starting to escalate to a very uncomfortable situation. We're not at Amsterdam level yet.
Everybody will know. You understand that? Everybody will know after my husband.
But we could be getting there. Yo, my girlfriend didn't trust me, no. Yup, but she lost control. Well, I wouldn't take the bait. I said, chill, baby, baby, chill, baby, baby, wait. My girl bust in, what us creating the boom. She said, girlfriend,
a friend of mine named Jay would come over late at night to say, hey, I watched your fight, I thought it was all right. Cause me and Jay, we were really, really tight. So damn close, we had the same blood type. Months went by and my wife got big. We were having a child and I got another kid. So I let Jay move in the crib and chill. He had his own room and helped pay the bills. The time had come for baby dogs to see. It looked like Jay and I couldn't believe. Before my eyes in the delivery room. You go.